Thom's Theory of Everything, or abbreviated MBT, is a comprehensive scientific theory which states that our reality is created by the information processing power of consciousness. In other words, we are living in a virtual universe. It might sound incredible, but it actually isn't. This theory derives the fundamental purpose of existence in general, and our human existence in particular, from a very small, fundamental set of principles. In this way, it reconciles Einstein's relativity theory and the quantum mechanics theory, which have been at odds with each other over 100 years. At the same time, mass, space, time, charge, gravity and spin are casually accounted for, which has also been a mystery for physicists for a long time. As a result of this theory, physics and metaphysics become parts of one logical theory and are thus unified. Philosophy and theology have been integrated with science. Love and spirituality are both defined in terms of entropy, a measurable quantity, i.e. quantity suitable to the ways of physics. The normal and the paranormal are unified as ordinary artifacts of interaction within and between reality frame perspectives of the larger consciousness system.